as an exhibition match. There are no league points at stake, but there isn't a single player out there who doesn't want to win. That's good from the keeper. Pressure there. Decent attempt, not on target though.
He maybe didn't see that till too late because there's an awful lot of people around him.
Defender reacted quicker. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Out of play. Cut the ball out there. That's good defending. Keeper took a bit of a chance there, it was a heck of a throw. Terrific ball. Crucial tackle. Half time here, and the teams go in with nothing between them.
Haven't seen a lot of either goalkeeper, have we, Clive, in that opening 45 minutes? It's all been pretty much happening in the middle of the midfield.
Only halfway, still plenty can happen as the second half begins. Tidying it up well, no bother. Oh, I thought that was in.
Unlucky, you've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Got to that well. Dispossessed. No foul, the ref has play on.
Send him hold on out, looking for offsides.
That's a decent strike, that's unlucky.
There's
a fluency about this team when they're in the mood. Their football really flows. They're all in tune.
Handball given there. It was obvious. Manager's still got one or two options available to him. This is the first substitution he's made. Nice ball. Great ball. Gets the ball out on the flank. Another attack breaks down. Very quick to cut the ball out, making a move towards goal here. Pass was a bit too obvious. Off the post. I've got to say, that's good defending. To try and cross it here. He's a force in the air. Not going to stretch this defence like that. You've got to do better against this keeper. Look how quickly the extra man is there to support the attack. They were looking to play offside there, but they got it wrong. See, that's good defending. He anticipated it well. The ref has let it go. Advantage taken away from him on the wing. The referee has decided the added time we're going to get.
Excellent stuff. Technically got it right and held on to it.
It's ended in a draw. The result that many predicted, it was always on the cards.